Did you watch Game of Thrones this week?
No, I don't watch that show.
Are you okay?
Carlos broke up with me.
I'm so sorry. I wish I was talking about Game of Thrones right now. Oh my God, did you watch Game of Thrones this week?
I did.
Oh my God, so how fashionable was that hand choker this week? To die for, right? So then meanwhile, he falls off of his fucking horse. I could not believe it when he did like, and then he was trying to fight with his left hand. I'm like, how's a bitch supposed to fight with her left hand? How creepy is this Dr. Evil motherfucker with his pedophile, sorcerer catching, weird, like, I am gonna fucking cut you and tie your mouth up and put you in like a wooden coffin. It was kind of like Party Monster meets fucking like Dateline to Catch a Predator, like all together. It was so creepy. So then that little power bottom queen, that King Joffrey, he was all like fucking with Marjorie and she's trying to like get all up over the other queen because she's like, no bitch, I'm the queen. Now I'm about to fuck your son. And then she's like, bitch, I'm the queen. No, I'm the queen. I'm the queen. No, I'm the queen. No, I'm the queen. And then they went outside and I totally thought that he was gonna get assassinated. I was like, he is so about to get JFK'd right now in Winterfell. Ugh, and then my little baby Theon, that fucking bitch, sold him out. And you know what is so crazy? He was just here last week and he was fine. So then the queen was all like, daddy, daddy, when are we gonna bring home my boyfriend, Brother King, back? And then he was all like, sweetie, we're doing everything we can. But she's just upset because she hasn't got laid in so long and she's craving that Brother D. You could see it in her eyes. She misses him.
You're so good at this. It's like watching the show.
Girl, keep your head still. So then when you had like the incest rape village, I could not believe it. I was so excited when that one guy just had enough. He said, I am hungry, I'm gonna kill you. And then the other guy was like, fuck it, I'm starving, I'm gonna kill you. Girl, I tried to do a juice cleanse this one time about 6 hours in, I was ready to knife a bitch. I wanna know who does the background music to Game of Thrones because I swear to God, when Christina Aguilera came out and she like started speaking that Valyrian language, which I knew she was gonna start speaking that shit the whole time, I said, you better stop calling her a bitch. She's gonna fuck you up. Anywho, the guy who does the music, I was like, where is my Whitney Houston, I'm Every Woman right now?
I love my hair, I love you, and I love Game of Thrones. Where are
my dragons?
Girl, you are serving me some straight up Valyrian realness tonight. Okay, hunty?
I thought this was gonna make me feel better, but it didn't.
Mm.